Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the door panel. This is a Renault Megan from 2007. You will have here in the door handle, you'll have here a cover. Under this cover you'll have a screw. Also here under this thing and another screw on the bottom there. You need to remove this screw and after that you will have another screw inside. I will remove all the screws. Here we have a T30. Here you'll have a T20. Now you need to remove this. And we'll have another screw here on the interior, there, T20. On the bottom a T30. Now you can take the door panel upward. And you will have a lot of cables to disconnect. You can see, we have this plug here. Here are the window switch. And this is it. How you remove your door panel on your Megan from 2007. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.